the final regular season home game?
It feels great. You know, body feel good. Been in shape, staying in shape all season, so body feel good.
This potentially could be a playoff matchup, you and your team and the Warriors. How are you guys channeling, just focusing on what you could take away from this game to bring to the...
I mean, we just, you know, we have trust in our coaching staff. I mean, they're going to have a great plan for the games. And so we just, you know, we're excited for the matchup. It should be fun.
Obviously, you've been a part of the roster all year, but is there anything that stands out to you different getting run in these handful of last games?
I think we picked it up defensively a little bit. So, like the game against the Pelicans, the coach said we was consistent throughout the whole game, from the beginning of the game to the end, playing defensively and having each other back. So, I mean, that means great to see.
Alex, just how hard has this season been to sit there and just buy your time and wait for the opportunity?
I mean, it's hard, but at the same time, you know, when the team is winning, it's been fun. It's been fun being a part of the team and just learn from the Coach Brown. You know, it's great to be around, like, a great basketball mind like he is. And just trying to, you know, learn as much as I can while I'm here, having the opportunity.
And you've had a lot going on outside of basketball. Just, I guess, is it okay for you to have a season where you don't play as much, especially with all the distractions that are happening?
I mean, I would rather play, of course. I think just playing keep you away from distractions better than anything. But you know, it's unfortunate what's going on back home, and just, you know, I try to keep up, watch the news all the time, and, you know, talk to my parents and stuff like that. So, but yeah, I mean, it's been great to be back playing. You know, and that's what we're here for.
When you look at just the Warriors, I mean, you haven't seen them since so early in the season. Has much changed with them at all from what you guys remember preparing for?
No, I mean, they're the same team. They just, you can tell they picked it up. The intensity a little bit, play a little harder, and because, you know, it's getting closer to the playoffs, so you can tell they're playing a little harder. And but the same team, you know, they got the same roster.
Has it been surprising to see where they are in the West, even though the West is so jumbled up and below you guys?
But, you know, they had injuries, and kind of Curry missed some games, so, and then, you know, just once everybody back, like when Wiggins come back, you know, they still a champion, you know, championship caliber team, so. We expect them to make a run at the end.
Alex, can you speak a little bit more about the mentality of just staying ready? You know, Coach Mike Brown had you all signed the all-in document, just staying committed throughout the whole course of the year.
Yeah.
Last game, six offensive rebounds, giving the team on 22 offensive rebounds. You know, can you just talk about collectively just you guys just mentally staying ready, staying committed throughout this whole entire season?
Yeah, I think the coaching staff did a great job just keeping us everybody engaged. Like, even when the guys that don't play, we come in before games and with the low minute guys playing against the coaches. So, you know, they kept us engaged and kept us ready. So even the guys that don't play on the court in the real games, we still get games in on the game days before games. So, like, people don't see that. We come in 2-3 hours before the game and play 40 minutes, 20-30 minutes.
All right. Thank you, guys.